burns and heats the air up. The air gets lighter for its size, less dense, and it rises. Instead, we the top. Keep watching. It looked like it got sucked inside the jar. But as you know, the air can't suck. It was the warm air inside the jar being less dense and rising up, and that meant there's not as much air in here that pushes and flaps.
No, hey, sorry. Right. Upside down, and the base.